words matter when it comes to people like me with cerebral palsy. I think the best way to talk about that is say disability, don't say handicap, don't say special needs, because it can be very offensive. So it's important if you direct us as a person with a disability and then ask us questions. It'll be easy for us to educate you on cerebral palsy.